All right, y'all. Check this shit out. If you clicked on this video, I'm about to go try that nasty ass roast beef. I'm scared. I gotta smoke and get the munchies and shit, but I think I'll be all right. All right, so like I was saying, I'm finna go try this roast beef. It's my first time trying this nasty ass roast beef. I'm kind of scared, for real, for real. But I'ma have the munchies and shit. I'ma let y'all know. They told me try the goddamn bacon cheddar. I don't know, something about bacon cheddar, I think. Why you putting bacon on roast beef? I don't know, but we're gonna try that joint.
Bruh, look at this shit. Ain't nobody even here. It's one car here. Bruh, then this shit looks so dark. What the fuck is that on it? Brisket, bacon, beef, and cheddar. What? And this shit was dark. I thought this shit was closed. But I'm going in there, and I hope these people don't talk to me. You know when you get high and it's like, fuck it. Like, I don't even care no more. I might have just say fucking and eat it.
Like, I don't know if the roast beef is bad here. Like, who eats roast beef? Arby's, they say they got the meats, but still. I ain't never ate this shit and it better not be pink. This shit. I don't even open my sandwiches to look at them. Like, I just eat them. But, come on, man. It better be what it's supposed to be. And I drove all the way out here. It was a nice little smoke ride, but come on, man. I drove 20 minutes to get some Arby's. Like, what the fuck? They got a Taco Bell. So if I don't like this shit, it is a Taco Bell close. I think they close at 10, so. Like, the shit look dark and everything. I ain't complaining, like, you know what I mean? I ain't complaining. Let me not talk shit on Arby's. But, I don't know. Let me know what I should've tried. Like, I don't know what I'm about to go in here and get. Whatever look good to me, because I'm high, I'm gonna look at the menu. But, let me know the next spot I should go to. Or, you know, let me know what I should have tried. I used to eat, like, what the fuck did I used to eat? Oh, just the chicken, the popcorn chicken. I used to eat that. I forgot what else they used to have. Yeah, I'm recording this shit off my phone. I got edited off my phone too. So I'm mad I don't got no camera and I don't got no laptop. But I'm editing this joint off my phone. So excuse me if the editing ain't to your liking. Excuse me if anything from the video ain't to your liking. Just let me know what you ain't like. Yeah, I might fix it, I might not. I should have been to this video, but I'm fucking lazy. I need y'all to subscribe to my shit too. Like, word, subscribe to my shit. Hit that subscribe button, bro. I'm so retarded. I'm so high. I'm just retarded. I'm retarded. This my first video. Like, this my first video. I'm excited though. I'm kind of excited. This my real first video. January 24th, 2024. That mean I probably should have had 24 videos up. Bro, let me finish smoking, bro. I'll be back. All right, y'all ready? Because they fuck all their clothes on me, and I'll be assed out.
Let me just get the number one meal. Classic, I don't know.
presentation look alright. Feel me? Bro, you fucking lying. What the fuck is on it? Snap. Bro, I gotta eat this. I don't like this. I'm about to eat it though. I ain't even high no more. Like, this is. Shit, alright. I ain't about that whole shit. It's alright. It's beef and cheddar too. It ain't bacon and cheddar. It's beef and cheddar. It's the number one. I'm about to fuck it up though. They could have put more cheese and barbecue sauce on it. She don't gotta get this though. I swear to God, it's other things on there that you could get. You ain't gotta get that number one. There's something just crunch, like I ain't like that. Finna eat this shit and get up out of here. About me though, right? I'm a Libra, so what that mean? I'm sensitive, I be lying sometimes. I'm trying to cut that shit out. Wilmington, Delaware, I live in Queen-Anne's County. That's in Maryland. Fuck these fries though. I'm supposed to eat and talk, but that's goofy. They gave me one sauce, like, offered me sauce for my fries, only gave me one sauce. I'm gonna try to get it all, I'm gonna just try to eat it all and get up behind it. I might tell niggas I hate this shit, look. This shit crazy. You better off closing your eyes eating this shit. I don't know. Like, I don't eat roast beef, so, like, I don't even know what this is supposed to look like this for real. Don't ask me. She say classic, something, or pound. I say what? Bitch, I just want the number one. Why you asking me questions? I just want the number one. They ask me if it's small, medium, or large. We go from, like, that's it. Classic. half pound or 4 pound. I don't know what she said. But I ate that shit though, right? Don't tell nobody. That's my first time, what? Trying roast beef. It's not my first time trying Arby's, but if I don't make it home, and they don't know why, it's because it's Arby's. That roast beef, in particular. I ate it though. Y'all wanna know what happened to my finger? I got shot with a BB gun. Licking his fingers, it must be good. I'm out of here though. Them curly fries was hot. Did I fuck it up though? I ain't gonna lie, yo. You don't gotta come to Arby's. You don't. You don't gotta go to Arby's. There's other places out there to eat, I promise. If you want some roast beef, come to Arby's. But what the fuck? Y'all bugging. That shit like a 5 and some change. I mean, maybe you get a nice ass chef up in there, you feel me? Hook that shit up, put some salt and pepper on that, some sliced cheese, like, I don't know, some bacon, fuck, you know what I mean? I don't know, you might need the bacon there. I was talking shit on the roast beef and the bacon, but you might need that fucking bacon. Bacon make every sandwich good. Let me know in the comments, like, put something in the comments. Hit the subscribe button. I watch my back. Go back. I'm out, though. Put a like and a dislike in this video. Like I said, it's my first video. I'm gonna try to post it tonight. I'm gonna try to put some little edits in there. You know? Ain't too much action going on. Transmissions be on too much. I'm out.